where you can discover over 120 galleries from across the globe, covering a broad cross-section of post-war British art right through to contemporary international artists. It's a place for trusted discoveries of up-and-coming young artists that are working across a really extensive range of mediums.
I think that in the face of some of the challenges that queer people face in the UK today, artists are really leaning into a sense of queer magic. And what I mean by that is really it's a sort of resilience and strength and the ways of finding joy that queer people use.